Ah, Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
So someone in Athens wanted you out?
Many someones, actually. Ostracized for the same thing, Ornios and I. Fraud, they called it. But that's life, isn't it? You're used to that, aren't you, Mystios?
What?
A mercenary's life isn't an honest one, of course. But don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
I'd watch your tongue, old man. I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
an animal. They will kill you. I'm sure we will.
This used to be a nice village,
but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
You, how dare they lay their filthy hands on me?
And you, here, the drachmi for your efforts. Although you would have arrived sooner.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew he'd rescue me.
Oh, and how quickly he's found himself the lucky.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now let's go. Stay close, shut up.
Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching. But you owe me drachmi.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, he did bring you to me, Ornios. Let him go.
As quickly as I can.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? Thank you.
The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Every once in a while I think about leaving, but I haven't a clue where I go. No one is going to take in a thief and murder. Taking whatever you want.
Get me out of here.
Huh? Did I see something?
Is someone trying to get my attention?
Business. I'm losing my mind.
Ah!
That's odd. I should go look.
I should see what that was. If I wanted whistling, I...
What now?
All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Shroud in the flesh. I mean cloth.